Father of a 7-year-old Pakistani girl, Zainab, who was raped and murdered, has said that parents across Pakistan are too scared to send their children out. Victim's father, Amin Ansari, said if the culprits in the earlier cases had been duly punished, her daughter would have been alive today. Police recovered the body of Zainab on Tuesday from a garbage dump in the town of Kasur in eastern Pakistan, 4 days after she was reportedly missing. Meanwhile, two people have died following protests over the brutal rape and murder of the kid. According to police, it was the 12th such incident of a girl being abducted, raped and killed in the past year in Kasur district. Protests have broken out across Pakistan, with angry protesters ransacking police offices and police buildings. Victim's father has asked protesters to remain peaceful.
अगर उन पर रिजल्ट निकल था लोगों को पकड़ा जाता करारे वाकई सजा दी गई होती तो आज ये वाकई कोई कमी ना होता उसका सदभाव हो जाता कोई इबरे सजा दी जाती लोगों की बच्चियां महफूज हो जाती आज इधर यह सूरत हाल है इलाके में कि लोग इतने खौफजदा है अपनी बच्चियों को बाहर निकालने से परेशान है कि हमारी से जो वो गैर महफूज हो गई हैं कि हम अपने जो फिक्र माश है उस सिलसिले में गए अपने रोजी रोटी के लिए या अपनी बच्चियों को छोड़ के आए अदारों में तलीमी इदारों में उनको ले के आए वो ये एक बहुत एक मुश्किल फैसला बन गया लोगों के लिए।